Good morning, boys. Now today we're going to do a new lesson in maths, addition, carrying over. Okay? Now we had done single digit addition. Okay? Now today and two digit addition. Now today we're going to do two digit addition when you have to carry over. Okay? Now, starting with the numbers in the ones place. Okay? Like every time, which is the greater number of the two, 9 or 6? 9. So you put 9 in your mind and take out 6 fingers. Count after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So see, you got 15 here. Now we cannot write a two-digit number here. We can write only one digit. So what will we do? The number in the ones place, that is 5, we will put it down here. The number in the tens place, 1, we will carry it over. We will take it over to the tens place here. Okay? Now, we have to add 3 numbers here. See, you have the 1, you have the 3, and you have the 2. So, first we will add this 1 and the 3. 1 and 3. Which is the bigger number? 3. Put 3 in your mind. Take out 1 finger. Count after 3. After 3 comes 4. Now, put 4 in your mind. Okay? Now, you got 4. So, put 4 in your mind and take out 2 fingers. 4 plus 2 gives you 6. So your answer is 65. Okay? What you have to remember is that you cannot write 2 digits here below this. We can only write single digits. So which number will we put here and which number will we take over? The number in the ones place, we will leave it here. The number in the tens place, we will take it up to the tens. Now see, you have to add 3 numbers. Okay, 1, 3 and 2. So you start with the top 2 numbers first. 3 in my mind, take out 1 finger. After 3 comes 4. So that is 4. Now put 4 in your mind and take out 2 fingers. 4, count after 4, 5, 6. So your answer is 65. So you write 65 as the number name. Okay, now taking another sum as an example. Now, just supposing you have 48 plus 38, okay? 48 plus 38. We start with the numbers in the ones place. 8 and 8. Put 1 8 in your mind. Take out 8 fingers. Count after 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now see, you get 16. We cannot write 16 here. We cannot write a two-digit number here. It has to be single. Now, tens and ones, 6 is in the ones place, so we leave it in the ones place. 1 is in the tens place, we take it over, okay? We take it over to the tens place. Now, see, you have to add 3 numbers, 1, 4 and 3. So, you start with the top 2 numbers first, 1 plus 4, okay? Which is the bigger number? 4. Put 4 in your mind, take out 1 finger. After 4, 4, after 4 comes 5. Now put 5 in your mind, okay, and take out 3 fingers. 5 in my mind, take out 3 fingers. Count after 5, 6, 7, 8. So you write 8 here. Now your answer is 86. Then you write the number name for 86. What you have to remember is that when you add and get 2 digits, you cannot write 2 digits here. Okay, so which digit will we write here? The number in the ones place, that is 6. 6 will come here. The number in the ones tens place will go up to the tens. And then you have to add 3 digits here. 4 plus 1 gave you 5. 5 plus 3 gave you 8. So your answer is 86. Now we will do more exercises in class. Thank you. Bye.